solving it then. That's it?
It looks like the Isle of Skye, but there are several markings on it.
Could it? No, it couldn't be a map?
I didn't feel the need to state the obvious.
So, what are the markings?
There are several triangles, and one X, not too far from here.
What are we waiting for? X marks the spot.
So, do you just spend your days attacking strange women in graveyards, or do you have other duties?
I take care of my people. We have a settlement, Ravensfall.
That must be nice. I've traveled alone for what feels like a lifetime now.
You speak as if... How old are you exactly?
Older than you'd think. But everyone tells me I have a young face. That's a very pretty bird flying above you.
Her name is Sunin.
I had a bird once. A long time ago. An eagle named Icaros.
I prefer ravens. Eagles are too...
Godly?
Gaudy. Go, Sunin.
You're quiet. Not thinking of throwing another axe at my head, are you?
No. I'm just not compelled to feel silence like you are.
Good. That fight took a lot out of me. Not sure I'm ready for a second.
You kept me on my toes as well.
Was that a compliment?
Nothing here.
Stand right here.
Why?
Can't you trust me? Or at least pretend to, so this goes faster?
Fine. How did you know?
Lots of practice. Another ambush! They must be drawn to the temple.
Very persistent.
I've seen this before. We'll need shards, keys, to place on this pedestal. That should open...
No. We need to talk. Those people that attacked us, were they speaking your language?
I already told you. The artifact has made them go mad.
Cassandra?
Eivor, when are you going to see that I'm here to help?
You might not be hiding anything.
I'm not.
But people here speaking your language is not a coincidence.
There's a chance that my arrival on the Isle of Skye might be what activated the artifact's powers. But it's not certain. And even if it's true, that's all the more reason for me to remove it.
No! That's all the more reason for you to leave, so I can remove it myself. You've done enough. I can't trust you, Cassandra.
You have no idea what you'd be dealing with. You need my help.
I know what I must do from here. And if those men are after you, it'll be even easier for me to continue by myself.
Eivor, please! The powers of this artifact are unlike anything you've seen.
Nothing is too powerful for me. Besides... I'm sure I'll make better use of this weapon than you.
Gah, fine! I've had enough of you anyway. You're impossible! You're too brash, Eivor! And it will undo you!
Still need to find all the shards before I can open the door. Better get going.
I should be cautious around here.
Ah! London, Bloodbag! Stop you!
Odin, take you!
Thank you.
draußen.
Thank you. rose so I might complete my ritual for the fairies. Oh, yes. Could you please be a deer and wade into the fairy pool so I can sacrifice you to the fairies?
You're asking if you can kill me?
Since the nightmare started, the fairies have whispered in my ear, promising power if I find sacrifices for them. They've even led me to one of their treasures from my hard work. The prettiest shard. So please, into the pool now.
Fairies are tricky creatures. Are you sure that shard isn't muddling your mind?
I haven't quite felt like myself lately. You could be onto something. Take this shard far away from me, please.
Gavin, I claim you.
I'm jealous of you.
Gentle if they spot me.
Strange place.
Who could have known this was on the Isle of Skye?
There are more coming.
I had this under control.
Under control? Looks like you were about to get skewered.
I can defend myself. You didn't need to come.
Defending. You missed me.
Let me rephrase that. You couldn't have come.
I know why Jacob makes things complicated.
Othin!
These people are attacking!
Should have been honest about my presence activating the art. I'm sorry. And I know me being here makes reaching the art.
Harder? No one would be trying to kill me if you weren't here right now.
I know. Trust me. You will need my help once we reach the artifact. These people are nothing compared to its power.
I'm not getting rid of you, am I?
Don't worry. I'll grow on you. I've seen mechanisms like this before. I'll get the light working. You direct the beams to those plates near the door.
These people are attacking me because of you!
I know! I know! Can we talk about this once they're dead?
this under control.
Under control? Looks like you were about to get skewered.
I can defend myself. You didn't need to come.
Admit it. You missed me.
Let me rephrase.
I should have been honest about my presence activating the artifact. I'm sorry. And I know me being here makes reaching the artifact harder.
Harder? No one would be trying to kill me if you weren't here right now.
I know. But trust me. You will need my help once we reach the artifact. These people are nothing compared to its power.
I'm not getting rid of you, am I?
Don't worry. I'll grow on you. I've seen mechanisms like this before. I'll get the light working. You direct the beams to those plates near the door.
Let me rephrase that. You shouldn't have come.
I know my presence makes things complicated.
These people are attacking me because of you!
I know! I know! Can we talk about this once they're dead?
So, I can move these, I see.
One down, one to go. There, it's opening.
Finally. Those parts and weapons are so strange.
They're from my land.
What are they doing here?
It's an illusion caused by the artifact.
And you being near it.
that trouble for this? You keep it.
Admit it. We make a good team.
You're not so bad to work with, after all. Terrible at following orders, though.
Give me a little credit. It's my first time working with another person in... I don't know how many years.
That must get lonely.
It does, from time to time. But it's the path I'm meant to walk. Anyway, I should get going. It's not good for me to stay in one place long. Thank you for your help. Truly.
Wait. The Norse celebrate their victories. And since in the end you did help, why not come out for a drink with me?
I don't know about that. It's not really good for me to be seen by too many people.
If everyone drinks enough, no one will ever know you were here.
All right. What can it hurt?
Hopefully you're here tomorrow morning if we have a great time. Meet you at the Longhouse in Kiltaraklum.
See you there. There you are. Ready for that drink?
Let's head inside. What is it?
There are a lot of people. I haven't been to a party in some time. I guess I'm nervous.
It's not as though you're going in there alone. I'll be with you.
I guess you're right. Let's go inside. Well, I'm ready for a drink. What about you?
I've always wanted to try meat.
Don't hurl into the barrel, okay?
Show!
seeing a flagstone soon.
You can really hold your mead. Now, if we had been drinking wine, I would have won.
Wine? That's child's play.
Not if it's for Marcos's vineyard. That swill could peel paint from a vase.
Marcos? Who's Marcos?
An old friend that made truly terrible wine.
Malaka, you really are drunk. Now you're just spouting nonsense.
No, it's a Greek swear word. It's Malaka.
Malaka. Malaka. Malaka.
Malaka. That's it. You got it.
Now, let me teach
you. The bride and the groom are here.
Crashing a wedding?
It was arrogant to assume these people were here to celebrate us, saving their asses. Come, let's join in their revelry. All right, but if we're going to do this together...
What do you suggest?
A fighting competition of...
Never.
Stop boasting.
Ahem. My day began the strangest way. An axe thrown at my head, intending to slay. There stood Eivor, hot-headed and brash.
And there stood Cassandra, looking like an ass.
Not too quick on his feet, is he?
It took an ambush or two, and one dusty old temple, for Eivor to see that I could be helpful. But somehow I've melted his cold Norse heart.
It'll sadden me to see my new friend part.
Eivor did the heavy lifting. In the end, we triumphed, chasing the nightmares far from Skye. And to the bride and groom, on this historic day...
If your love survived this, nothing stands in your way.
That was wonderful. You've really made this a night to remember.
It's been a while since I've been the center of attention.
How did it feel?
Strangely familiar. I'm glad you invited me here tonight.
It was nothing.
No, really. Thank you. I needed this. More than I knew. What do you say we make that bride's day and get rid of that asshole?
Don't you mean that, Malaka?
Indeed.
Oh, thank you. You saved my wedding.
We actually saved it twice.
All in a day's work.
Oh, it's you. Thanks for bringing me to my senses at the fairy pools. I would have missed my daughter's wedding.
Edith, have you come for the wedding?
Clearly, you were able to help my people. Otherwise, we wouldn't be here celebrating.
I can't take all the credit.
True. Valka put you on this path after all. Was she right, by the way?
No. Randvi was never on the Isle of Skye.
Ah, well, even Valkar makes mistakes.
What an unforgettable night.